new Venom movie!
Cool, cool!
Yeah, made by Sony!
Cool!
This is a joke, right? I mean, Tom Hardy!
He looks so out of place!
Just bumbling around, buying some beans!
So it's just a big guy running around with tentacles.
That reference too old for ya? Well, I don't give a fuck!
Hentai Monster Man from Sony's Dark Universe!
It's Black and Blue Universe!
It's Spider-Man and the Shitty Creative Team Universe!
Starring Amy Pascal!
That fucking retard!
And this guy, Riz Ahmed, coming out of... He's falling pretty hard here!
Really hoping that this guy turns out to be Carnage!
Wouldn't that be a laugh?
Oh, let me just do a fact check on that.
Woody Harrelson?
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Here's a joke for you.
This movie looks extremely painful.
Sony is known for their great movies, so I know that this one's gonna be a winner.
What are some other recent Sony turds that I haven't mentioned yet?
The Dark Tower, more like The Dark Tower.
Idris Elba should have played every character.
Jumanji, welcome to the remake.
The Magnificent Odd,
it's not even worth the
Smurfs. Fuck it.
Man, this comic book movie is fucking action-packed. It's also a horror movie, so... Oh, this shit.
Cool.
Let him bumble. Let him be scared. Where's the tone here? Is it consistent? Who knows? Nobody fucking knows.
How about a jump scare?
Jump scare, tone deaf. Look at him act. He's really selling it.
Comes out of his clothes? That's not cool.
Oh, there he is. There he is. It looks good. You look at the end, pal. Look at his fucking face.
Also...
Oh, look at his fucking face! It's just passionless! What else is there to say?
You will only hurt bad people. Bad, 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 bad.
Or Venom.
I don't care, it would be extremely painful.
Batman.
I expect one of us in the wreckage, brother.